I pinged a cell and it's at his house.
Hey, Jen, buddy, you here?
Jelly.
Oh, like a big shot. Going to the quinceañera. Good. Now I got this thing hidden at the bottom of the car. It's embarrassing. I took my money though. Got my money back, maybe. I'm gonna make a stretch because I put my tag. Her name, that I can't remember that lady, that actor name, but she was a really big actor at one point. She probably still acting. Maybe she is out there living her life. But shoot. No say. This is dang, I thought it came with another lid on top of something. Dang. That's all right. Not a lot of flavor. The corn dog. Taco is definitely better. You know, something happened the other day. I was kind of upset about it, but at the same time, I wasn't. Because what God got for me, going to be for me. And this lady lied to get me out of the company. I'm gonna screw it. I'm lying, it's nasty. If I could. Oh, you know what? I didn't add any sauce on it. The sauce is really help. That flavor. Maybe I shouldn't put that much red sauce in. Something because you're cheap and you don't want to waste your money. I'm not even cheap on frugal. I got this frugal thing. Some beans. I don't really ask for. These might be good. Mmm.
The beans too, but I don't want the flavor.
Maybe this is lemonada. It's called lemonade and lemonada. Luckily, this girl spoke English. So I really have to speak like Spanish like that.
It's already.